Good morning. It is Sunday and it's almost 3 p.m. I'm still like on a high from yesterday. I can't believe this is true. It's really, really such an honor to be an official YouTube ambassador together with George and Eric.
Yay, finally having breakfast. So this is just oatmeal with melon and some coconut milk.
Hello. It is... Oh, wait. Where are you going? It is... What time is it now? Almost 7 p.m. I took a nap because I was having trouble handling life. I was so freaking tired. I'm gonna do groceries in a second because we don't have any food in the fridge. And also, I have a little package, so let's unbox this together. I already think I know what's in it. Yes, it smells like chocolate. So, recently, if you watched the 5 and 33 brunch, you met Lorena and she sent me Ombar chocolate, 4 different flavors. Thank you so much, Lorena, for sending me this. This is dairy-free, 100% organic cocoa chocolate. It's raw cocoa, actually. Oh, let me try it. I like that. It's raw cocoa. Is it like vegan chocolate? I think so. This one is cocoa milk, and then we have cocoa dark, also strawberry milk, and 72% raw cocoa. Let me try the coconut one first. I love coconut. Nom, 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 nom. Also, I have to work out today. This really tastes different than regular chocolate, and it has so much flavor. You can't really compare it to regular chocolate because it's, I think it's a little bit more bitter, but maybe it's this flavor, the cocoa flavor. So this one's very dark. I think this is the 72% one. Yes, 72% raw cocoa. This one tastes a lot more like regular chocolate. This one's really good. Next we have strawberry milk. And I've heard raw cocoa is much better for you than the regular cocoa because all the antioxidants and stuff are better preserved. Oh, I love this one. Really good strawberry flavor. This one's really good, the strawberry one. And the final one is cocoa dark. So this is actually healthy chocolate. Oh man, this one's so creamy. And hint of coconut in the aftertaste. If I have to grade them on a scale of 1 to 10, I will give them, so the strawberry one an 8, the cocoa dark an 8, the raw cocoa 7, because it's quite good chocolate, and this one, because it doesn't really taste like chocolate, so I would give it 6.5. It's still delicious, but it's quite an odd flavor, and if you really want chocolate, I would recommend you more like one of these 3 flavors, but if you're more adventurous, I would recommend this one.
Look at the little Stepper in the wild over there. Little huggy.
Jack! Change of plans. I really don't feel like doing groceries, so I has lentils and I has tomatoes. Hence, I can make lentil soup. Awesome. Oh my gosh, this is happening. Okay, I'm going to do the push-up challenge. So 6 sets, 10 push-ups. Let's go. Set number 1. How am I gonna do this? Okay, that was heavy in terms of arms because my arms are falling off, but I was finished in 10 minutes or something, so I'm going to be doing an additional workout with I guess Cassie, like Lattes, maybe some abs. I'm completely shaking, but I did it! Yay! workout number 2 completed of the 14-day challenge. So I have 6 more workouts to go. Seriously, I should stop doing this because of, I don't know, body shaping goals. But just because it gives me so much more energy. I was so freaking tired all day and now I'm freaking pumped. I honestly think I have been so tired because I haven't been exercising. It is seriously such an effective method to gain more energy. I feel good. If you planned on working out today and you actually wanted to give up, let this be your motivation. Go work out. It will make you feel so much better. This is the current 14-day challenge situation, the update. This is not really fair. Ooh, you can already see a little bit of abs again. The thing is, I have the abs, but I just have this little layer of fat that I've eaten over it. So that's why I'm doing this 14-day challenge. I guess you don't see that much difference. Usually you see a difference after a week of eating well and training. So I'm expecting to see a lot more results maybe on Tuesday or Wednesday. Wednesday I will keep you updated again. Yas, food is ready. Lentil soup. Ooh, and the motivational show for working out is on again every Sunday. This is really a good reminder for working out for the in the upcoming week. Can highly recommend you to watch this.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Currently trying out the Lush Cupcakes mask. First of all, it smells so delicious. It's amazing. I almost ate it because it smells like chocolate. Oh, love it so much. And according to the girl in the store, it's supposed to really help with breakouts. I haven't had that much breakouts lately. Dr. Obagi, man. Dr. Obagi, best skincare ever. But I do have one breakout here, and also I'm feeling some little congestions in my skin here and over there. So I'm just applying this as a prevention thingy. My skin is looking radiant. I loved it, and it's really, really soft. So can highly recommend you the cupcake face mask from Lush. If you want to travel along, subscribe to my channel, and if you like this video, you can always put a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again on Wednesday because I don't vlog on Mondays and Tuesdays. Bye, see you next time.